The Brother HL-3170CDW is a decent color Laserjet printer. It features four different drums, black, cyan, magenta, and yellow, and it's super smart in that it will refuse to print anything whatsoever if it believes that one of these is empty. This is a complete waste of your money. My experience has shown that, even when it's showing this error on the printer, that it's out of toner for a particular color and it refuses to print your job, you've actually got plenty of toner left, and I typically get two cycles or more out of a single cartridge. It's actually possible to reset the printer's internal tracking of how much ink it thinks is in the toner cartridge by following the steps that I'm going to show you. The first thing we want to do is I'm going to open it so the lid is ajar. It doesn't need to be hanging open or anything. And then let's turn it off. We want to turn it off just to clear the queue. Okay, now I'm going to turn it right back on. All right, now that's back on. I'm going to just press on the secure and cancel buttons. I don't need to hold it, I just need to press on it once. So here it goes, it says covers open. Tap them. Now it's showing me black toner standard. So if it's complaining that your black toner is out, hit the OK button on this. And then press the up arrow to say reset. It'll say accepted. Alright, good. Now you can move on to the next one. You can cycle through. I'm just using the arrows. Black toner standard. I don't know what that means. Cyan toner standard, magenta, yellow, and it'll cycle back to black. And that's really all you gotta do. Then just close your lid up fully. And now that you've reset it, you can resend your print job, and hopefully everything's just working. I typically wait until I start seeing degradation in print quality before I actually replace the cartridge. Well, that's all I've got for today. Hopefully this has been useful and can save you some money on buying a new toner. If you want to see more content like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.